Aloha and welcome back. I'm Fade Panther, and this is Ikenfell. So I got the ghost heart from that, and because of that, I can backtrack through here. Oh. Okay. Okay. At least she has it for one round. Super easy. Barely any damage. Definitely makes me wonder what the hell she did to get those hearts. Thank you. him. Just pick dead. Now I understand what the hell I'm doing. Cool. Fuck. Jesus. I'm good at those things, but still. Doing a really good job of making sure just about everybody is on equal level. Is it only 3 hearts? Because it looked like there were 4 hearts needed for the thing. That one was super easy comparatively. I mean, I don't care. I think I want to go get that new equipment, because this shit fucking hurts. Your power by 2, but raises your defense. Does not raise your defense, so I'm not going to care. Lowers your speed by 5. No. For you two, it only lowers your speed by one. That is acceptable. Five? Not acceptable. Okay, here we go. I do get the sense that we are coming to the end. The ghost hearts react to the seal. This is uncomfortable. We're not alone down here. I don't like this. It's okay. We're all here for you. Even she's like, I don't know what to do. Power flower. Yeah. Oh, this is uncomfortable. Is it running away, cowardly thing? It's luring us. And the heart rate is increasing. This is uncomfortable as shit. Oh my god. Oh! Even in the save! Oh, that's... This has gotta be Elendra's anxiety and pain. Where did it go? I don't know. Maybe check the fucking shadow. Wait. No. What is that? I don't know. I've never seen anything like that. Blood magic. Agony, yep. Agony. 300. Jesus. Yeah. I'm 100% okay with that. Oh, cool. Fuck off taking my tile. If you didn't have literally 7 fucking moves. I don't have a choice. Like, going in this without a healer was not right. This is gonna suck. We'll be right back.
be the end move. Shit. I could do 10. Oh, by the skin of my fucking teeth. This was an uncomfortable fight. I should have brought a healer. We'll be right back. So it's just liquefied itself? I think this is where it came from. Well, what is this red substance? And how can it help us? Well, let's read the memories. Bud, what? Are you alright? No, today it was a nightmare. Everything's okay now. The students are safe. Barely, thanks to Safina and her friends. That demon, it could have... The students could have died. I almost let it happen. You were putting out fires, Brad. You protected dozens of students from serious harm. You can't be everywhere at once. Nobody expects you to. I do. If I was only more prepared. Nothing can happen to my students. I won't let anyone die because of me. Not again. I'm gonna go help with the garden repairs. I wish it would last longer. Literally her anguish. K- keeping her pain hidden away like that all this time. And nobody knew. Well, that's not exactly true. This is terrible. So much pain and grief gathered into one place. No wonder it lashed out. But she's still so powerful. What a fearsome person. I suppose that's why nobody suspected a thing. So we have to use this to stop the headmistress. We can't. I mean, we shouldn't. Think of what it would do to her. The pain it could cause. You can't go through life without any pain. But we have no choice. If we don't, we can't break the sapling free. Then we all die. I know, there has to be another way. For her sake, for the professor's sake. There is another way. There is? How? I can get us in. I have a way. Why didn't you say this before? Because it's not that simple. It's extremely dangerous for all of us. But after this, after what we've overcome, I think we can do it. And without hurting the headmistress. Count me in. Me too. We're with you. But how do we do it? Let's return to the spell tower and I'll show you. Chapter 8, Seasons End. Oh! Is this the last chapter? Well, that was a bitch of a fight. I thought so. What? Was that an earthquake? This does not bode well. Bell Tower. Here? Oh, cool. Snuggle Drake. Just like every one of these is just an upgrade for her. This is an upgrade. Oh, goddamn. Looks like I need to go farming. Let me check something first. Actually, first. Fuck it. I'm okay with that. I'm not going that way. Berries regrew. I'm really irritated at this. Alright, Oh, wait, whoa. Oh, yeah. I need 100 in order to levitate that one thing. Might just get that with the upgrades, but before I can do that, I need to actually, like, go farm for some money. I will catch you all in the next episode. Until then, have fun, be safe, and aloha.